With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, so the question is, find the density of methane at 298 Kelvin and 70 centimeter of HG pressure. So methane, we know that it is CH4, and we have to calculate the density of methane at this given condition, as 70 centimeter, we can write it as 720 millimeter of mercury pressure. So basically we will convert, first of all, the pressure 760 millimeter of mercury, 1 atmosphere of HG in atmosphere we have to find out, and it will be equal to, so when we calculate this, the answer comes out approximately 0.95. So pressure in this question given is 0.95 atmosphere. Now we have to calculate the density. We know that ideal gas equation is PV is equal to nRT, and P is the pressure, V is the volume, N is the mole of the compound, R is the universal gas constant, and T is the temperature. The temperature should be in Kelvin, and in this question it also given in Kelvin. And we know that the expression of mole, which is equal to mass divided by the molecular weight of methane. We know that molecular weight of methane will be, the atomic weight of carbon is 12, and the atomic weight of hydrogen is 1, and 4 such atoms is present, so it will be, the molecular weight of CH4 will be 16 gram per mole. 1 mole of methane weigh about 16 gram, and we can substitute this, that it will be equal to PV is equal to mass, can be denoted like m divided by mw. We substitute the value of mole and RT, and we also know that the formula of density. So density is equal to mass divided by volume. So volume will be equal to mass divided by density, which can be denoted by D, and this mass can be denoted by M. So we'll just put the expression of volume, we'll substitute the value of volume in the ideal gas equation, and it will be P, and that is M by D is equal to M divided by the molecular weight of that compound. That is out, and the final formula which we have to solve, that will be equal to P by D is equal to RT divided by the MW. We have all the values, and we will just put the values and calculate our answer. The pressure here given is 0.95 atmosphere. Density we have to find out. The value of universal gas constant we will take in liter atm per mole per Kelvin, and which is 0.0821 liter atm per mole per Kelvin. Temperature is given, you will see, that is 298 Kelvin, and we already calculated the molecular weight of methane, which is 16 gram per mole. So density will be equal to 16 into 0.95 divided by 0.0821 multiplied with 298. So when we solve this question, our answer for density comes around 0.62 gram per liter. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.